of Christ our Lord and Mary, Queen of Heaven, trap this corrupt soul. Contain her. Hape eam malam anima.
Yeah, Max.
Jerry.
I'll get you a mall.
Party hard last night?
What do you want?
Cattle mutilations. Small town, couple hours out. He's 150.
Cattle mutilations? Well, that for sure. That's $200.
He's 150.
You know, I wouldn't even get out of bed for less than $6,000 when I worked for the examiner.
Yeah. Well, Jerry, you should try getting your old job back.
You know what, Max? I don't want to talk to you anymore, so send me the details. I'm going to run home and grab some crap. I don't know a lot about cows, but doesn't look mutilated.
Yeah, check it behind that. Right there. Might be the work of some of those Satanists I keep hearing about, you know, the... They put on these animal masks, they strip down, and they engage in unholy orgies.
Mr. Gary, let me ask you a question.
Yeah, sure.
You have a son?
Yeah.
16?
Nice, 15.
You ever hear of the band Metallica?
Sorry, not much happens around here.
Could have fooled me.
Gary?
Oh, jeez, here we go.
Yeah? This is church property. Get that cow out of here.
I'm wicked sorry, Father Hagen. It won't happen again, I swear to God.
You said that last week. This cow craps everywhere.
I know, it's a mess, sorry.
Now, Gary.
You got it. I own the farm next door. I've been meaning to mend that fence.
You know what, I don't care. What I do care about is my employer is not going to pay for pictures of that cow's ass.
I don't know what to say.
Yeah, I know you don't. Did you hear that?
Hear what? Mr. Fenn!
February 31st, 1845.
Kern, baby! Yeah, farmers used to plant them in the fields for good luck. Man, never seen one like that, though.
God, that is creepy. When the ancient talisman was broken, mysterious cattle mutilations began.
This ain't broken. You broke it.
Let's not argue about who broke what.
You just got done telling me.
Or who mutilated what. Now we have a story. Come on, help me out, man.
Do what?
Get a big picture of that lovable mug in the article.
Oh, no, no, I don't want a picture.
Yeah,
no.
Yeah. Come on, get down there by the thing.
Like I found it.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, that's good.
You like it?
Better than a cow's ass.
What does it feel like to get something to eat around here?
It's a cool place. Is it always this busy?
This? This is rush hour.
When an unidentified vandal broke a protective talisman, an unholy evil was released. An evil thirsty for blood. It began. Began by sucking on a cow's. Good God, Fenn. You're gonna win a Pulitzer. Idiot.
Hey.